happening, everybody? This is Netpirate76 here with my Let's Play of 7 Days to Die. My single player map. And we are going for a bit of a ride today. So, because this base is basically... Yeah, it's built out of sand. So, it is slowly but very surely falling apart. Let's have a look. Where are these? I mean, this looks like a cheese here already. On the roof. Ah. There he is. Tunneling under my house. Yeah, alright, cool. This can't be. Anyway, so let's go to the motorcycle. We need to find a tool shop. Alright, I mean, there's holes everywhere here. It's just not happening. Alright, let's have a look. Alright. So now, okay, we have now 250 bolts. Excellent. Okay, let's go. Where are we going? We're going there. And then we go south. Right here. That's a cool thing. I like a good bag in the world. Let's see what we have here. Let's collect a few things. Let's have a bit of a look-see around. Let's go to this beauty. There's more road. Okay, cool. Seems to be going really good. Oh, some text and some nerve kicks that happens when you're not paying attention to the road. You drive off the road. It seems to be like the house that I had. It's one of the arrive at a village. quicker than I thought. Around. Yeah, just look at this end, a few houses. Just looking for anything cool. The car there, I'm gonna stop in a minute. The car plays. And just. Oh! And there's a blue house. House that I like in the middle of the town. How awesome is that? There's two of them. Excellent. Nothing in it. And there's actually a double house. Ooh, this could be interesting. Never had a double house. That spawned right onto a house. Yeah, that could be something. That definitely could be something. Excellent. Excellent, excellent. Yeah. All chillax. All chillax, baby. Now let's keep on cruising for the moment. Ours now, thank you. This can be scrapped. Yep, scrap. The battery we don't. The lights we need. Yep. Thank you. Picked up the wooden club again. This one I want to scrap. Right. Let's move on. And down the hill. Alright, I'm gonna pick. Hmm. I have not been in the house. I've not been here at all ever, so I'm just driving completely blind. Fantastic stuff so far. Alright, let's have a quick look. We've almost been driving around in a... This looks like... Well, eventually we need to investigate all the sideways and just find out what is there. Most of them we just know about houses, but there's probably one or the other little treasures as well. So, it'd be interesting. This way. Let's see what this thing is at. Right, now. This is so cool. Actually, zombie. This might be a very interesting village to have, and this is the way back because we went that way before, so we came down here, and I think I leave the episode here because this is a good stop, because I think I might do a bit of development here in this village, and plus there is another village there, so it's not too far away, it's lots of trees, and I think this is a bit better place to be. But I leave the episode here because time is up, and I will be seeing you all in the next episode. Good game, and let me know what you guys think. If you have comments, please put comments below, and if you like my channel, please subscribe. Thank you all for watching, and goodbye.